What's happening with the YouTube? It's Prototype J. We back at it again with another banger. Today we got J-Dot Breezy. Now before we get into the video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification bell. Now basically, you know what I'm saying, J-Dot Breezy, you know what I'm saying, he responded to a situation after, you know what I'm saying, Fulio got into a shootout, you know what I'm saying, saying that, you know, he didn't get shot at 100 times, you know what I'm saying. Truth to be told, that he was getting shot at about 20 times and he got grazed, and he made it seem like that it was 100 shots, but it was a real misunderstanding to it. He said to believe this dude and everything he say is lies and everything he shows, you know what I'm saying, speaking on it, saying that, you know, the police were saying that they only found 20 shell casings on the ground. So basically he's saying that Fulio, you know what I'm saying, he was kept out for, you know, saying that it was 100 shots when it was only like 20 shells on the ground. I'ma gonna keep it real, you know what I'm saying, this situation, you know what I'm saying, it just done got out of hand, you know what I'm saying. To find out the real truth about the whole thing, you know what I'm saying, I understand the video kind of late, I should have been dropped it, but the situation was basically over exaggerated by a mistake, you know what I'm saying. The whole time it was 20 shots, you know what I'm saying. The report says that, you know what I'm saying, they only found 20 shell cases on the ground, but hey, you never know, it could have been more than that, but you know what I'm saying, report says that's all they found was 20 shell cases on the ground. But I ain't gonna make the video too long. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification bell. Y'all let me know down below what y'all think about this situation. This Prototype J, yeah, I just came back to another update, and yeah, I'm gone.